Hey, what is going on, guys? It's Lachlan here, and welcome back to a brand new episode of the CrazyCraft 2.0 survival season. Look at me, I'm in a water balloon. Weather balloon. And what are we going to do today? So, I don't know why I'm here. There's my house all the way over here. We've gone over to Vicstar's place, because today, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to be building a couple of portals. I'm going to put them right up there on top of our house. But, of course, if you did miss the last episode, we got ourselves the Thor suit. Now that was really, really awesome. We got very, very lucky getting the ore. So I hope you guys did enjoy that episode. I think that's Ashley's house up there. That's actually pretty cool. Today we're going to be building two types of portals. Now the first one I want to show you right here is a new dimension which has bugs and stuff. And that's the one I want to go to because we haven't been to it yet. So we're going to do that today. We're going to build it. Now as you can see here, it requires mossy bricks. Which, I could steal Vicks, but I want to make my own, you know what I mean? I want to be that guy. So what we're going to do today... Oh my god, I've trapped myself. No, I've trapped myself. Alright, so we're going to get out of this hole first, if we can. Maybe? Alright, we're going to get out of the hole. And we are going to make... Is that ant spawning from there? I don't even know. That ant's trapped. Where'd the ant go? There's the ant. He's trapped. I can't hit him. And weird. Anyway, so what we're going to do today is, make the portal. But we need to get mossy cobblestone to make mossy bricks. So, thanks to my lovely cobblestone people over here, we're going to mine a lot of this. And we know what? We're going to get so cheeky. We're just going to go straight over to this guy over here. And we're going to be like, yo, chicken chest me up a little bit. And then it's going to make it so much more easier. No, we need more of that. So, let's go over here to the chicken chest and make him double up, and then we go and put this in a 3x3, and that'll give us... Oh no. How do you make the bricks? Oh no, okay. How do you make the bricks? You need moss. How do you get moss? Oh no. How do you get moss? Tree moss? Moss bark? Oh no, how do we do this? Where did they change it? I was talking to Nooch just before, he was like, yeah dude, just put it in the crafting recipe and you'll be good to go. I was like, alright, sick. How do you make stone bricks? What if we put it in the fire first? Or does that just give us normal, can we not put it in the fire? You can't put it in the fire, are you kidding me? Oh no. Alright, well the adventure continues, I guess. But first thing, one thing I want to highlight is yesterday when we built the Thor hammer, I didn't highlight a couple of things that it can do. So I'm going to show that off to you right now. So let's grab it off its pedestal. Too easy, go fly back up. I'm going to need to make a different way to fly back up here. It's not as convenient as I'd like it to be. There's the Thor suit over there, put him down. But this Mjolnir, whatever the hell we're going to call it, can do some really cool things. So just like in the movies, as you see him like hold his hammer and then ascend to like the top of the sun, like, you know, you see how he does like the thing, he gets it and he goes, doo 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 pew, and he rises up like that. Okay guys, unfortunately it seemed there my display driver crashed. It seems to be doing it quite a lot today. Hopefully doesn't do it again this episode. I do apologize, it's just so annoying. But like I was saying, I don't know where it crashed up into a bit. But when I hold my hammer, I can do that cool thing in the movie where he like spins it around and then you press just spacebar and he'll like fly up, which is actually really cool. It's like a nice convenient way. It's a fast flying action as well. And it makes, with Hulk, it makes it really, really good. And it has this trail of like enchant table stuff, which is pretty cool. So this is some helicopter. I don't want to ride it because I'm really bad, but we're going to put all of our portals up here. So we're going to start with, of course, the nether portal, and then we're going to get the, all the other portals involved. But like I said, there's that one portal that's going to make it all the much harder for us, and that's the mossy bricks, because I do not know where to get them. So we're going to have to go find out, and I'm really looking forward to finding some of that stuff. Now, I remember they had them in those dungeon sort of things, so we'll probably try and find one of them and then go down in there. But first off, let's make that nether portal that we were talking about. So it is flint and steel. Where's my steel at? There's my steel, and then we'll just put that together. Why do I have three pieces of flint there? That's really weird. All the way around, and that is flint and steel. We got to make the guns as well at one stage. We really, really got to do that. Actually, screw that. I'm using my hammer. That's much faster to ride it with the hammer, except it's better when you jump because it goes up much faster. And then we'll put this first portal right here, I think we'll do. Do I have an axe? Yes, I do. And I also realized that I can use the cool little things of the chicken chest to make the... let's make it into the ground so I don't have to, like, get up into it. So that way I can just walk into the portal instead of having to actually jump up into it, because that's obnoxious. If I did stairs, though, it would probably work, but nah. Let's just make it easy for ourselves and just walk straight into the portal when we want to. I hope we don't lose Little Lockie to these things, though, because we lost him last time. That's really annoying to stack blocks, but hey, we'll have to deal with it. And then I believe it's just one more there, and then across. I remember when I was really bad at these, and I used to, like, get them wrong all the time, but I believe that is right. And then if I was to light that, and then, boom, nice, and looks really weird on the ground, but hey, I'm not going to complain. Is it, oh, I don't think it's center, though. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No! You're a monster. I don't think there's any way we could have done it, but who cares? Let's just pick a random spot in the middle here to do it. This looks like a good place. So 1, 2, 3. And then it doesn't matter either way we go. It's going to cut into a way. So let's just make it closer to this side to make everything nice and happy with everyone. And we need to go grab those bricks. So up, up, and away. Oh, this is so sick. He goes so fast and he flies so fast. I love it. I absolutely love the hammer. And, like, as soon as I take it off the slot, we can't use it anymore. I really do enjoy this hammer. And, of course, there was the other thing that I completely discredited last time. Well, didn't discredit, just didn't show you. It also can make thunder appear. Eat that chicken alive! Oh, but it takes charges out of that. Alright, let's just smack him, because that's easier. I feel like such a jag doing that. Let me try this again. I wonder how much damage this does. No, it doesn't seem to hurt anyone. Chicken? No? Oh, it's a mother clucker! Oh! Oh, people were telling me about this guy. He's like a really, really bad chicken, and he will fudge you up and drop so many bones. Alright. You want to play, buddy? You want to play? You want to play? You want to play? Let's play. Come on, let's play. Let's play, mother clucker. Yeah? Get wrecked. Oh, get absolutely wrecked. I just tapped him with my sword. I, like, tap and he's out. Just, like, I love that. Look at us. Oh, my God. We can do so many pranks with this morph. I love it. It's the best morph ever. Hello there. I'm just a big chicken. And Joe Buzz is actually on the server right now, but I think he's accidentally just, like, left himself on. That's really funny. Look at that loot. Oh, wow. It's actually pretty good. We needed some of that. Now, I don't know if that happens every time we just light a chicken on fire or if, like, that's a thing that just happens when you attack a chicken. We'll have to find out. Look, there's the Hulk boat. I remember him. So, we're going to try and find that dungeon thingamabob. And I believe it's this way to, like, Preston's house. So, let's go try and find that just makes it. All right, wait up. Let's try and get buff under here and then off, up, and away. Let's try and find it. It was up in over here somewhere. We're going to use that entrance portal. Where is it to go into it? We don't even have to go into it that way, but it's just a nice direction to know that we're in the right place because there's many of these things. It's that weird little stone thing. Let's try and find it. There's lots of weird little things in here. Let's see what you like with the thunder. Oh, that got him real good. Yeah, that stung, didn't it? All right, I love the Thor hammer, man. It's a really good set. Now, where's the entrance thing we're looking for here? Also, you guys sent me the coordinates for Choco's house. I'm going to go pay a visit to that real soon. You also gave me pretty much all the coordinates I needed. I found Rob's house, and we're going to do some trolls next episode, so we'll see what happens there. I swear this is the desert with the thing, but I don't see the entrance into it, which is... There's so many weird structures in this place, man. If I get to my old house, I could find it. I might pull out the map, actually. Probably worth pulling out the map. Up, up. And away. Whoa! Someone's been here. Alright, let's pull up the map. So my house is... That's my house right there. That's my house right there. So we are going to go pull a left turn this way. Never mind. And this will take us right to my old house where it had the old little dungeon thing. Whoa, what happened over there? That is very, very traumatic, it looks like. And I believe, yep, there's my old house. And then that was the entrance. Oh, this is where we fought Mobzilla. That's right. And yeah, here's the entrance. And with that, we dig straight down to try and get... Actually, I think there might be mossy stone on this level. Yep, there is. Too easy. And just like that, we take all these pieces and go back to our house and make the portal to the bug dimension. I'm really, really excited because they got some new stuff that we haven't seen before. Oy, none of that. All right, well, fine. We just get more of it. I'm glad we don't have to dig too deep, but I hope you guys knew where I was going with this. We need a lot of these pieces, though, so let's grab as many as we can. That'll do. That's a lot of them. And then these two as well. Plop, plop. Plop, plop. Whoa, floor hammer, get me out of here. All right. All right, we're going to get back home with that one. Little Lockie is still on his adventure somewhere. I don't know. We lost him after, like, mid-exploration of the Uru, or he hasn't come back yet. Will he come back? We never know. So let's go do up with the Thor hammer. It's funny because no one else can touch the hammer, but we did. We broke the rules. I feel like if we went one this way. Let me just see this. This is so annoying. That's even, but 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. All right, then. That makes sense. Okay, so we actually were meant to... So if I put that there and then that there, then that's 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 4. Okay, that's perfectly symmetrical. We're good there. All right, and that's that. Let's get the mossy bricks out. Put them down. Just like so. Get up here. I hate that jump for this one reason. Can I get right up on this thing? And then I believe that is the height. No, we want one more on that. So let's get one more. Build it across. And then down. And I think I dropped the flint and steel even... Why did I do that? No, I didn't. I just put it away. And bang. Bang. Hmm. Well... That's a little unfortunate. I thought that's how you did it. Let me check out. I might have to, like, Google it. This is how they did it. Look. That's how they did it. They said they just had to light it up. Oh. Is it ore spawn? I believe it's ore spawn. I might have to check because I actually don't know what this dimension's called at all. But I really want to know how to make the portal for it. That really makes me sad. I'm probably... Okay, here's what I'm going to do, guys. I'm going to go back to my house. And I've already taken one cut this episode, but it looks like we're going to take another. I'm going to take a quick cut and find out how to build this thing. Back in a second. Okay, guys, we are back. And I don't know if I have the right answer. We're about to find out. I was just talking to Choco, and he said that there is a thing called the portal activator. So we're going to build it and hope for the best and hope that that activates the portal. It might not, it might work, we don't know yet. So it looks, because it's made out of like an eye of a spider, and this whole dimension is meant to be like bugs and stuff. So hopefully that is the reason that we need this, but if not, we're going to look like a bunch of silly people. Let's go through these chests, try to find that eye of spider. Oh, there, oh, wait, there it is, okay. And then we need two sticks, so we'll grab our stickies, and where are they? They are nowhere to be found, so we have to buy the wood, which is in here, and then we make the sticks, and hope for the best. Everybody, come on, cross your fingers, spider eye, come on, portal activator. Oh, here we go, guys. This is it. Do, do, do. Oops, I hit a tree. This better work. Come on, portal activator. Please. Oh, whoops, we have to hold the hammer at all times. I forgot that we have to hold the hammers. I swear that could have moved everyone. All right, whoops. A little bit up. All right, let's get off that. Here we go. 3 and a 2 and a 1. Yes, it works. And we don't need you anymore, so we'll see you on the other side. Bang. Wait, let's get that out, and we just threw that out, and okay, I hope everyone's ready. We're going straight in. 3, 2, 1, Leroy Jenkins! Oops, that's not how it works. I forgot. It doesn't do it instantly. All right, that was a little anticlimactic. All right, let's get in there and make sure this actually works. Oh, none of that. Straight out, none of that. All right, let's go in to this dimension. Let's see what we got. So there's like bugs, spiders, and all that jazz. Oh my god. This is creepy. So this is the bug dimension. I don't know what it's actually called. I don't have its official name. But this looks creepy. I wouldn't want to be a bird in this place because I'd be killed. The spiders would wrap me up and then I'd die. Alright, what's that? A wasp. You know what I do to wasps? I light them on fire. I love this hammer. Alright, let's see what we get for those drops. Absolutely nothing, it seems. Is that wasp? Run! Spiders! Spiders! No! No, no, no! No, no, these spiders look scary. The other spiders in Minecraft are fine, but this one's got crawly legs and stuff, and... Oh my god, not keen. Totally not keen. Yeah, no. Yeah, no, out. Is that a red belly back? Is that a red back belly? Jumping spider, alright. Oh my god, this is so scary. Ow, we got hit by a spider! We got hit by a spider. I don't want to be here anymore. Oh my god. I don't like this place. Our helmet's about to run out, by the way. What do we get for that? Turnips. We're gonna turn up. Why are we poisoned? Jeez, that was so long. Alright, let's fly around like a bird then. What are these? What are these? What are these? Oh, I think it's bamboo. Bamboo, that's sick. We're definitely gonna grab some resources from this dimension, I think. This is looking really, really cool. We'll throw that down for now, though. Let's see what we got in this place. More spiders. I need my bow, because I'm really just not a fan of these spiders, eh? Like, and the wasps. Oh, centipede! Oh my god. Please, no. What is this? What is that? Ooh, piece of candy. What is this? That's coal, and then that's iron, probably. Let me just dig it and see what we get. That's definitely iron. Yeah, nah, we won't touch that, though. We don't need iron. We'll take the coal, though. We are getting very full. What is that? A bot fly? Oh, no, please don't lay eggs in my ear. Please. I don't know what the bot flies do. Oh, my God. I don't like this dimension at all. Oh, what is that? Mosquitoes? No, don't give me malaria. Ah! I hate this. I hate this. I hate spiders. I hate crawlies. Yeah, I don't like it. I don't want to cry. I should have face cammed this episode, man. I'm getting really scared. What is this? What is this? Is it jelly? It's jelly. Okay, guys, it's just jelly. We can eat it. We don't want it, though, because it might not be jelly. Alright. This place is so creepy. Are these eggs? They better not be eggs, or I will actually cry. What is it? Red gems? Oh, gems! Gimme. I like gems. I like gems. Gems are good. I want gem. Give me some gems. I'll have some gems. Hopefully these do something. All right, that'll do for us. Oh, let's turn back into a bird that we are. Nether warp. We don't need that. We need to... Oh, but look what we have right here. Something that will help us hold all of our items. That's very, very handy, isn't it? All right, let's throw that away. And then there's some junk I just need to throw away, like this. I'll keep the turnips because we all... Well, I mean, like, it's pretty obvious that we're all about turning up, so let's keep that in case we want to turn up on the side. Is there anything in my inventory that I just don't need? No, I don't need that anymore. Okay, let's keep adventuring into this place. It's very, very scary. What is that? Is this going up into the sand? Oh, it's got different biomes? No way. All right, let's see. What am I supposed to use? All right, it's an underground mode. Okay, because technically we're underground, but I don't think there's a way out. I don't think there's any sunlight. What the hell is that? It's different colors. fire ants, no. What is that? Oh, there's a fire at you. No. Fire brat. Light you people on fire. You want fire, we'll give you fire. All right, you want it? Come on, let's go. Come on. Come on. It looks like you're immune to it. All right, let's keep moving on. This is some next level stuff, I tell you right here. All right, we've got a bunch of spiders. Psych toads. You can be some toads and I'll leave you alone. All right, I don't want to touch the toads. More bamboo. Looks like someone's been down here. Looks like it goes into a gold. I just saw something drop from a tree, I thought. No? No spiders and trees. What are these? Bombarda beetles. Ooh, piece candy. Oh, there's like a cool thing we can go through it. All right. Wasps, you're out. Bombarda beetles, what are you going to drop for us? Bombarda beetles. A centipede. Oh, the noises. Oh, the noises. Ah, please, no. All right, let's take all this stuff. This log really interests me, though. If I'm a bird, can I fit through this? No, I can't. Well, I'm not a bird. Let me become a bird. Oh, you still can't fit through it. That's so deceptive. I thought it was, like, one of those ones where you could, like, go through it and stuff and be really cool. But nah, it's not like one of them. What loot do we get then? We got wasp, sting, exoskeleton plate. It might be good to farm some of these resources, though. Glowworms. All right, cool. Yeah, they make the squishy noises. Oh, they make the squishy noises. Squish, squish. Oh, no. All right, let's see what we get. Bioluminescence. Oh, I think that's a thing you can make, like, a glowing jar. I wouldn't mind putting them around my house. Of course, if you guys do have any, like, things that I should, like, try to obtain in this dimension that you think are really cool, let me know in the comment below if there's something I'm missing, because I'm pretty sure there's a lot in here that we can get, and I probably will miss some of those cool things that you'll want me to get. Antillians. Ah! What? Oh my god, there's a red belly black snake, and I just don't like this. See, I can deal with them, because they're just like Minecraft creatures, these ones with a different skin. But the other ones, yeah, no, you're gonna need to do something about that, because that's not cool. They're not cool in the slightest. Now we're moving over to like some new place where it's, what are these? Solifuges. We're gonna lose our whole plate soon. Oh, and there's my brother just yelling really loud. And I hope he stops because he's not, oh, there's a scorpion! Oh my god, there's a scorpion! Don't sting me. What the hell? He pincer grabs you. That's so not cool. Honestly though, that's not cool. You can't just pincer grab someone. What did we get there? Biovelocity. Wow, that looks like really interesting. I wonder if we can do anything with that. Because he just grabbed me, and I don't feel right when someone just grabs me like that. That's not cool. What's that? Is that a web? Is that a web? Oh, wow. What is that? Wow, that is really weird. These are gems, though, so we'll grab all these gems because, I don't know, could probably make something with the gems before we just grab not enough. I imagine it'll work like glowstone. I see something moving over here. It's a praying mantis, and he camouflages! What the hell? Ah! Squishy, squishing, squish. Oh my god. Wait, oh my god, there's a jumping spider. Wow, he looks so much better than the other ones. I think we're hitting a little bit of turbulence right now. I think we hit turbulence and we're back. Okay, what did we drop there? Camouflage powder, umbo cobble. Give me some more of that camouflage powder. What are these things? He camouflages in with these. I'm honestly interested in the camouflage powder though. Let's see if we can kill a couple more. I'm guessing that's like poison ivy or something. So much, I hate this place, man. Like, I hate it. Not my favorite place at all. Wouldn't recommend. Okay, why are we so fat? Why can't we fit through things? Is that quicksand? No, not like this. Not like this. Come on, get me out of here. Thor, come on. You can do this. Yes. Oh, no, we're back in it. Go, Thor. Oh. Okay, we're out. What is this stuff? No! Thor, get us out again. Thor, go. Get us out. Come on. You can do it. Yes. All right, let's see. I think it's quicksand. Yeah, it's quicksand. All right. We could use that for a really good troll. Yeah, let's grab some of this stuff. We could use it for a really good troll. What mine's quicker? It seems to be that the spade mines it the quickest. Yeah, we could use this for a really good troll. Like, but just imagine putting someone in quicksand, like Vic or something, and he's just there. I was just really lucky that I had a Thor item on me and I could just easily get out. But I don't think he'll be as easy to get out. I mean, the Thor hammer is the only way I can think of. Let me test one thing. Let me see if I become a bird, can I just fly straight out? Because that would be very cheeky. Let's see. I'm a bird. Yeah, okay. Well, let's not tell them about that. Let's not tell them about that one, all right? Let's just say that don't turn into a bird. It'll actually make you die quicker. You'll go into the ground quicker. I would buy that. I hope you would buy that because everyone's buying it because that's what's happening. We got any creepy crawlies down here in the caves? No. Looks really cool though with all the ores. Not gonna lie. And then the psychedelic colors. Oh my lord. Alright, let's see if we can pick one up and squish it up against a wall or something. I'd do that. Let's grab one. Where are ya? Why is there two different gravity? Oh wow, it's a colorful spider! Oh wow, he's got a jester hat. I don't like these spiders at all, really. I'm not gonna lie, I don't like these spiders at all. Here, I'm gonna throw a cube at your head. Let me pick you up, dang it! Alright, no. Go. Come on. What the hell is this? Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna be back in a second, guys. Okay, guys, I apologize just then. I had to quickly go take care of something, but we're nearing the end of our episode. But how cheeky was this? I fell right through it. I don't know if they're ghost blocks. Let's see what they are. It's a weird sand. It's just sand, but you can fall through it. That's so weird. Now it's actually sand. All right, that's weird. So let's see what we get in this secret chest where it had that random ant thing. We just murdered it, though. Let's see what we got. Jade boots. Jade boot. Let's take the jade boots. Jade. Jade seems to be a very unique thing here. And lots of spiderwebs and stuff like that. We'll keep the jade boots. If they have any really special properties, let me know. I'll put them on, I guess, and see if they do anything. Because they are jade. Alright. It doesn't seem to be anything different. I don't... See, that's the thing. When you've got the most OP gear, you can only seek more OP gear. Which is, I mean... Oh, scorpions. Alright, ready? Watch them pincer grab me. You ready? I'm just going to sit here and fall victim. Pincer grab me. Look, he's got me... He's got me in a pincer. But I'm like, no, I'm not having any of that pincer, dude. Alright, like, I'm just not having your pincer. I want to try and get more of that, because I think these guys drop biovelocity, which looks really, really interesting. No, just lots of exoskeleton stuff, which I'm guessing makes some sort of set for these guys. So that's really, really interesting. Lapis, anything else? We could probably kill a couple more mobs. What's this one? Are these buttflies? Buttflies. Yeah, we haven't explored too much of the other... What's that one? A fly. I'm still killing you. I don't care if you're a buttfly. You're a fly and you were dead. Die, dang it. Die! Yeah, you ain't escaping that one, buddy. You just ain't escaping that one. I don't see the cooldown going down on Thor's hammer, so we can use it for as much as we want. I hope. Oh, what's that? What's that? Ooh. Ooh. Oh, diamonds. Cool. All right, well, guys, I think we're going to wrap this episode up right there. I think it's been quite a long one, although I'm not too sure because I've been going in and out of recording, which I hope it's not actually a really, really short one. That would really suck. But anyways, guys, of course, if you did enjoy this episode, then be sure to leave a like rating below, as well as let me know what you think I should do in this crazy dimension. If there's any other things I need, maybe try and go for full jade or something. We'll see what these red gems do as well. But yeah, until then, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you tomorrow for a brand new episode. See you guys then.